It won't be long until everything works out nice in the end. The sun will marry the moon.
It'll be fine.
Why don't we sit back mellow again and have a nice afternoon?
Soul of fern and grass odors.
Mowing the lawn, mowing the lawn,
I'm just walking along, stuck in a song, whistling thusly. Stereotypical life, kids and a wife, three of them plus me. Don't even have a name. This brings me shame. I'm so diminished. I know all songs have an end. I could pretend this one is finished. I guess both ways I am screwed. Maybe if you do me a favor, if this track's on a CD, skip it for me, you'd be my savior. Break it off, break it off, take me out.
City like a big playground, when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before he could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat, blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat. But he ran out of bullets and he ran away, because Optimus Prime came to save the day.
This is the ultimate showdown, of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions, as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive, I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown, of ultimate destiny.
took a bite out of Optimus Prime. Like Scruff McGruff took a bite out of crime. And then Shaq came back covered in a tire track. But Jackie Chan jumped out and landed on his back. And Batman was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. But suddenly something caught his leg and he tripped. Indiana Jones took him out with his whip. Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind. Then he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it and he shot and he missed. And Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist. Then he jumped in the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln tried to pull a vault onto Optimus Prime, but they collided in the air. Then they both got hit by a Care Bear stare.
This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive, I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
Angels sang out in an immaculate chorus. Down from the heavens descended Chuck Norris, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of Indiana Jones, who fell over on the ground, writhing in pain, as Batman changed back into Bruce Wayne. But Chuck saw through his clever disguise, and he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs.
Then Gandalf the Grey and Gandalf the White and Monty Python and the Holy Grail's Black Knight and Benito Mussolini and the Blue Meanie and Cowboy Curtis and John B. the Genie, Robocop, the Terminator, Captain Kirk and Darth Vader, Lopan, Superman, every single Power Ranger, Bill S. Preston and Theodore Logan, Spock, The Rock, Doc Ock and Hulk Hogan all came out of nowhere lightning fast, and they kicked Chuck Norris in his cowboy ass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on in total awe.
Raged on for a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw their better, Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater.
This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive, I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.
Surprised if he didn't have a tongue.
Oh, I'll take a vow of silence.
shut up, shut up, shut up. Inside of everybody's head, inside of everybody's head, there is a hum, there's a hum, there's a never ending hum, and no one ever seems to notice it, no one seems to notice it, you have never noticed it, never, ever, never, ever, until now.
Thank you.
up in a ball with a tin can phone tied to a twist leading outside and into the mist where the shadows hide. Maybe when you're gone, we'll gladly take your place. You're so nicely drawn. We like your face and we wanna be your imaginary friend. Wanna be your imaginary friend. When you were young, you knew us well. The cat has your tongue, so you could not yell. When you were cross, all you could do was call it a loss, but this was not true. We've since disappeared. That is until tonight, when you turn out the light and everything stands still. Thank you. tell the Archaeopteryx that I never want to miss Featherhead Metropolis. Liar, liar, wings on fire.
Now the clock ticks, and I hope this will fix all the
Quad, triple odd, pupil. God of the Week. Quintessential grin, pencil in, cheek to cheek.
empty sockets everywhere. Self-focus, fill them up with mercury so that I can see myself when we kiss. Synergy's over. Everybody's built like a quilt. Trees in the forest fall to the side. Everybody's got something to hide, except for me and my suitcase full of imperfections. If the court has no objections. Synergy's over, waiting to be things. Look at the scars all over the Sphinx. I am lopsided, and so are you. Nothing worth loving isn't askew.
kitchen is a waterproof wristwatch that was dropped from a boat on a cruise by a man full of booze. But even without a wrist, it never stopped. Through an accidental accident at the factory, it was made so that it never need be wound. For the watch ran on love, which it had plenty of. For deep in the ocean there's plenty of love to be found. Below the boats and sky, there's no such thing as time. There is no need for trying to put it together. Someday lose our feet, pick up some gills and travel deep, 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 deep in the ocean, and enjoy a life that never should get old. But it can and it will, for we'll be human still. And wherever ocean real estate is sold, we'll be buying and selling and always propelling it forward. And the leader of the fish will take a stand, and we shall see it swim with a wristwatch on its fin. And the race of fish be taken over our land. The fish will take our seats, the schools, the farms, the streets. And we'll be stuck down deep, and maybe we'll never put it together. Deep in the ocean, deep in the ocean, and motionless. Deep in the ocean, deep in the ocean, there'll be no sun anymore. There's no such thing as time. There is no need for trying to put it together. We'll be forever.
Friends lose. Thank you.
I can't stop. I can't stop. You're too much.
Too much.
Too much.
Much too much.